requested transcription I did of the Steve Miller song Jet Airliner, and Lonnie Turner was the bass player on that track. And you can find this transcription at musento.com under Intermediate Learning Songs. Yeah, so thanks for this request. I love doing this song. In fact, I think I practiced it and played it a few times just because I enjoyed it so much. It really brings me back to when I was a kid and kind of reminds me of summertime and just a good straight-ahead, feel-good kind of rock tune, sort of rock and roll song. So yeah, thanks for this request. I really enjoyed doing this one. Some things I learned about this. One is I never realized that it was such a repetitive pattern. I kind of just thought that he was kind of winging it. Or they're kind of a jam band, and I just, listening to it, I always just kind of thought he was jamming away with it. But again, there's an actual kind of part, so much so that I was able to write it out and I can see repeating and stuff. So yeah, there was an actual part that he played. The other thing too was it can all be played in kind of this down in this position here. But I did a few takes of it and recorded it a few times, and it just didn't sound right to me. Something was off, you know. It just kind of wasn't gelling, wasn't rocking. So, I mean, I was even doing some of these licks. Thought I was getting really clever and gonna play it all in one position and doing some hammer-on, open string kind of things. But again, it just wasn't feeling right. So, I did some searching on YouTube, and I found one of the original promo videos for this song, and I noticed that Lonnie Turner, he was moving around quite a bit, so it made me think he's probably not using open strings very much. And so I tried that, and as soon as I started playing the B flat down here part of the time, it started to feel better, and I abandoned the hammer-ons and open strings and just played it straight ahead, rocking. Although you can still get pretty close to it. I mean, it's pretty close, but for some reason it just didn't feel right to me. So again, I decided to kind of fret things more, and just the only open string I'm really using, I think, is the open A quite a bit. And the key I found too in the chorus is start the chorus down here. It's kind of, the first half of the chorus you start on the sixth fret, and the second half you can go down into this position because you're going to need the low F. So I've tabbed it out, and you'll see that. One other thing I have to mention is right at the beginning there's those ba-da-da-da. It doesn't sound to me like he's playing the downbeat of one, so I've just put that in brackets. I didn't play it on the videos, and I'm not going to play it on this with the drum track, but I've put it in anyway just because in a live situation you may want to play that downbeat. You know, sometimes what's on a recording doesn't always come across when you try to play it live. So if I was going to play it live, I probably, if it was okay with the rest of the band, I would probably play all the downbeats there, all the notes that are in brackets. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to play it for you again at 110 beats per minute. The original was at 120 beats per minute. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the end. We'll be right back. Okay, so pardon that deed up ending there, but so they faded on the album, so this is a way to cut it off. But anyway, so there you go, Jet Airliner by Steve Miller Band, and Lonnie Turner was the bass player on that track, and you can find this transcription at musento.com under Intermediate Learning Songs. And thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to check out Musento, and we'll see you again next time. Thanks. Bye-bye.